Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Final Fantasy XI mit Elve. Wir machen die nächste und zwar die vorletzte Sandoria-Mission. Die kriegen wir wieder bei Grillo und die heißt Breaking Barriers. The authorities are saying that a dark cloud of despair is looking over the kingdom. They are asking for the assistance of only the best adventurers. Ich akzeptiere. Then proceed to the audience chamber in the Chateau de Rogil. Word has it that His Highness is not feeling that well. He may not be present for your briefing. Okay. Ich hoffe, dem geht's gut. So, ab in den Thronsaal mal wieder. Long have you awaited your arrival, Alvin. Your assistance is required in a mission for the kingdom. Where's the king, you ask? His Highness has retired to his quarters for the day. Recently, he has not been in the best of health. There is no need to be concerned with my father's condition. Now that Lightbringer has found its way back to Sandoria, the king has begun to show great improvement. He should be back to his normal self within days. Now, as for the reason you were summoned here, the Pusk has called upon you to perform an investigation. His Holiness should be here shortly. I apologize for my tardiness. I have assembled you all here today to report a grave new finding. It seems as of late a magical wall of sorts has been placed around Sandoria. A magical wall, you say? And what is more, this barrier greatly resembles the one that was utilized during the Great War to protect Tefnacia from its enemies. An elemental barrier? Quite odd. To my knowledge, only an heir to the Tefnacian throne would be able to procure such magic. Rochefogne. That scoundrel is up to something. However, what could his motives be? This magic wall, it has brought no harm to the kingdom, has it? While this is true, there are still many aspects to this phenomenon that we do not understand. I feel it may be unwise to come to any hasty conclusions. Ah, and this is why you have requested the assistance of the adventurer Alvin. That is correct, Your Highness. To maintain such a wall, a medium is required at its center. While mediums differ depending on the type of magic used, I am positive that one is buried somewhere near Sandoria. And its location is? With Sandoria as the center, it can be assumed that three mediums have been buried. As far as I can ascertain, there would be one in each of the areas of Phobo, Waldonia, and Norvalon. If it were me, I would bury them somewhere an adventurer would be least likely to travel. But where should that be? Your Holiness, it sounds as if you are quite skilled at burying things. I cast many magic wall in my time. I am just calling on my past experience. Alvip, you must take extreme caution if you happen to come across the mediums. They must be disengaged in the correct order, and my instincts tell me that a trap may be set. Once again, the Pusk has impressed us all with his extensive knowledge on the situation at hand. Yes. Well, Alvip is one of Sandoria's finest adventures. I am certain that she will locate the mediums and succeed in destroying them. May the goddess bless you with her grace on your journey. With that Rochefonie running about, you will be forced to postpone the rites of succession. We would not want another scene like at the coming of age ceremony. We have our father's health to think about. However, if what he says is true, and he truly is the heir to the Marquisate, then that means we share the same blood. That is correct, my brother.
Claidi,
you know quite well that you are not allowed to interfere with these meetings. Have you already forgotten? I have completed my coming of age ceremony. I have the right to attend. She is correct. I apologize, Claidi. Well, as long as you are present, let us hear your opinion on the situation at hand. As Piyuchi just has stated, Rochefonie is our uncle, our mother's younger brother. That is, if you believe the scoundrel. And that is exactly the reason why it is necessary to sit down and discuss with him the matters before us. His outburst at my coming of age ceremony has enlightened me unto a piece of Sandorian's terrible past. Watch what you say, Claidi. Not all of us here are of the royal family. I have nothing to hide, brother. During the Great War, the Sandorian army led the Beastmen hordes to Tefnasia. Sandoria used the Marquisate as a decoy. However, that decision was an important turning point in the war. The gallant battle waged by the citizens of Tefnasia dealt a forceful blow to the Beastmen forces and gave us enough time to prepare our armies. Yes, a turning point that meant a loss of thousands of innocent lives and the end of a proud nation. Tefnasia was destroyed when the Beastmen's secret weapon malfunctioned. Nothing, not even the Beastmen themselves, were left after that calamity. Then why do you not sit down with Rochefonie and tell him this? Why must you capture him without being sure of his motives? Am I to believe this is how the royal family deals with its problems? Can you not remember what transpired at your coming of age ceremony? Rochefonie did not seem as he wanted to sit down and chat over a cup of tea. There must have been some reasons. Some reason he could not tell us at that time. And that is why we must first capture him. Only then will we be able to clear up that which troubles our two sides. All right. But I ask you to promise me one thing. Do not hurt Rochefonie when you capture him. I will heed your wish. However, if he lays a hand on any of my knights, I will be forced to take actions. Yes, brother. That is all I have to say. Alvip, search out and destroy these mediums that the Pusk mentioned earlier. Only by doing so will the kingdom be safe from the treacheries behind his fiendish plan. Trion. I think it is time for us to call on the services of the Cadaverus de Cornelis, was auch immer das wieder ist. The Cadaverus de Cornelis? Beauty, are you mad? Think, my brother. If we allow Raphonia to run about as he pleases, the consequences could be irreparable. If Elrib is able to destroy the elemental barrier, we can be sure that Raphonia will be near. If we make the first move, we may be able to capture him. Then do as you wish. I ask the same of you that I did my brothers. If you find Raphonia, please do not harm him. He is trying to tell us something. I know it. If this is how it is to be, then I must take things into my own hands. Okay, dann gehen wir als erstes ins Valley of Sorrow. Das ist... Nein. Okay, Terry, kann ich das schon mal zum Homepoint? Valley of Sorrow. Okay. Ja, gut, da bin ich ein bisschen noch. Habe ich noch ein bisschen zu laufen. Okay. So, jetzt sind wir hier im Valley of Sorrow. Ich bin gar nicht sicher, ob wir da schon mal waren in dem Let's Play. Ich glaube nicht. Wo muss ich denn hin? Ich muss zu... Die 8. 8. Ah ja, da. Ach, da ist ja schon. Haha. Okay. Aber was ich auch... Obwohl, erstmal die 8. Gehen wir da durch. Das ist ja kein großes Gebiet, wenn ich das jetzt so sehe. Sieht genauso aus wie Cape Terrigan. Dahin. Und dann steigen wir gleich wieder auf. Und als nächstes müssen wir nach Sakabad. Okay. Machen wir doch. Und wenn wir schon da sind, dann können wir uns auch gleich das Buch hier vom Valley of Sorrows holen und gleich nach Sakabad teleportieren. Beziehungsweise wir können nach Castle Smal teleportieren und dann nach Sakabad Zone. Ich glaube, so passt es am besten. So, hier ist irgendwo das Buch. Wo bist du? Ah, hier im Schatten ist es. Okay. Ja, tatsächlich, ich war noch nie hier. So, Teleport Assistance. Und dann geht's nach Sakabad. Ah, Sakabad hat ein eigenes Buch auch. So, H7. Mal schauen. H7, H7. Okay, so ungefähr da oben. Okay. So, dann schauen wir mal. Nach Norden müssen wir erstmal. Genau, nach oben. Okay, verstehe. Da hinten drauf erstmal. Okay, das hier müsste es sein. Sieht so aus. Okay. Dann müssen wir zur Eldim Necropolis. Ah, toll. Also eigentlich müssen wir nach Battalia Downs, aber an der Punkt, wo durch die Eldim Necropolis kommt. Ich liebe das. Eldim Necropolis. Okay. Okay, wir sind in der Eldim Necropolis. Ich hätte sogar den Survival Guide gehabt, okay. Na gut, macht nix. Have one pun. Wo muss ich denn hin? One person who's a lover. So, sieht es. G9 muss ich benutzen. G9. Okay. Ah ja, das ist mal wieder dieses. Wenigstens sind die Mobs too weak. Da kann könnte es wieder sein, dass ich irgendwie durch die Gegend rennen muss. Weil ich wieder irgendwas, irgendwelche Schalter umlegen muss. So, nachdem ich jetzt hier ewig lang in der Eldim Necropolis rumgeirrt und die Tür nicht aufgekriegt habe, mir auch jemand, der mal vorbeigekommen ist, nicht helfen wollte, habe ich mir jetzt nochmal eingelesen und ich kann wohl hier von diesem Typen hier ein Key-Item kaufen, mit dem ich auch alleine durchkomme. Hey, there, got a moment? I have just have spread the word. We managed to create an astral label based on Largo's famed Stellar Vela map. But this isn't any old run of the mill will astrolabe. No, sir. The constellations of the gods are represented with rare jewels that impart an otherworldly luster to it. Doesn't that make you want to wrest it from us and make it your own? Ja, ich will's haben. Okay, hier. Ja, mich interessiert die Erklärung jetzt nicht. Ich will's einfach nur haben. So, jetzt hab ich's. Und dann können wir wieder in die Eldim Necropolis. So, ich bin wieder in der Eldim Necropolis und mal schauen, ob ich jetzt diese Tür öffnen kann. Ja, kann ich. Ah, hätte ich doch schon mal gleich mir durchgelesen, dass es so geht. Hätte ich mir einiges an Zeit erspart. Naja. Okay, dann sind wir jetzt hier in diesem Raum und dann muss ich mich da droppen. Okay. So. Bin da unten und dann. Osten.